Today on MTG Unpacked, it's time for a double dose of chaos. That's right, we're cracking open two chaos mystery boxes here. These are my vision for how a chaos mystery box should be. So let's introduce the patron today. It is Gav. So Gav is getting two of these. So we'll roll 1 through 5 for the first one. So number 4. And then let's see, we've got 4 left. So number 2. Okay, so we'll set the rest aside. Only 3 more this month. All right, so we'll get stuck into the first one. Thank you for being patron, Gav. Let's see what we have here. All right, so we've got a dragon token. Ooh, that's pretty spicy. We'll take a look at that in a minute. Okay, Modern Horizons, Dragon's Attack here. Theros Beyond Death, Khan's Throne Will Drain, and Core 2020. All right, so let's see. We'll do that. Something like that. All right, so let's take a look at the foil token here. So boosts the lighting. These are actually from Unstable. Very cool. So each of the boxes this month is getting one of these foil tokens. So pop that back in there. Flying Dragon and, oh, another Flying Dragon. So we have a foil, Kokusho the Evening Star, legendary creature, dragon, spirit, 5/5 for 6 with flying. When it dies, each opponent loses 5 life, you gain life equal to the life lost this way. And some very tasty foiling on that one. It's one of my favorite dragon artworks, I will say. Okay, let's get cracking here. Patrons, get the rares, mythics, foils, and anything over a buck. So let's dig in. Starting off with Khan's, we have Naturalize, War Behemoth, Bloodfire Expert, Shambling Attendants, Monastery Flock, Bring Low, Kintree Warden, Scoured Barons, Smite the Monstrous, Bloodfire Mentor, and Unquiman's Venerable Lamassu. Looks like a flying goat or a flying sheep or something, very strange. Maru Charm, Nomad Outpost, and the rare, oh, here it is, Fetchland, ding, 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 ding. Wooded Foothills, fantastic, it's a land. Tap, pay one life, sacrifice Wooded Foothills, search your library for a mountain or forest card and put it onto the battlefield, then shuffle your library. All right, off to a fantastic start here with an island and warrior token. Next up, Throne of Eldraine Drain. So I think we're back to the Japanese packs here. I keep bouncing back and forth. So these are the ones with the pull tab. Everything's in the back to front order. We have a human warrior, a mountain, and the rare is Gilded Goose. 2 for 2. Very nice. Creature bird, 0/2 for a single green with flying. When it enters battlefield, create a food token. It's an artifact with pay 2, tap, sack this artifact, you gain 3 life. You can pay 1 and a green, tap, create a food token. Tap, sacrifice food, add 1 mana of any color. Very tasty indeed. Uncommon's Deathless Knight, Edgewall Innkeeper, Rally for the Throne, and the common's Giant Skewer, Ardenvale Tactician, Wicked Guardian, Bloodhaze Wolverine, Outmuscle, Weaselback Redcap Creature, Goblin Knight, yes, a huge goblin fan here. Silver Flame Ritual, Tome Raider, Outflank, Eye Collector, we've got our eye on you, okay, there we go. So another great pack. Will the trend continue with Corset 2020? Leave a note in the comments which one, I mean it's probably obvious already, which pack you think will have the best pull. There's still plenty of opportunities here for some craziness. Next we have Negate, Goblin Bird Grabber, Daybreak Chaplain, Brightwood Tracker, Bone Splinters, Gorging Vulture, Tectonic Rift, Winged Words, Mind Rot. You watch too many videos on this channel, you will rot your mind and discard 2 cards. I'm going to put that in for you as well, Gav. Always a fun card. And the only known cure is to watch even more videos. Next up we have Sedge Scorpion, Uncommon's Eternal Isolation, Cerulean Drake, Diamond Knight, And the rare is Elvish Reclaimer. Creature Euphoria 1/2 for a single green. It gets +2/+2 as long as there are three or more land cards in your graveyard. For two, tap, sack a land, search your library for a land card, put it onto the battlefield, tap, then shuffle your library. So another solid pull. Plains and Soldier. Okay, dragons, yes! This month is all about dragons, as you might have guessed. So a dragon token foil in every box, and a foil dragon. Let's see what we get in this one. We have Sibzig Icebreakers, Scream Reach Brawler, Lightwalker, Wandering Tombshell, Zombie Turtle. That's pretty cool. Sheltered Eyrie, Monastery Loremaster, Fate Forgotten, Misthoof Kirin, Tygam Strike, Summit Prowler, Uncommon's Echoes of the Kintree, Seismic Rupture, Great Teacher's Decree, and the rare is Dragon Lord's Prerogative. Instant for 6, as an additional cost to cast it, you may reveal a dragon card from your hand. If you revealed a dragon card or controlled a dragon as you cast Dragon Lord's Prerogative, it can't be countered. Draw 4 cards. Okay, so that is nice and on theme today. The Plains and a Goblin Token. And this dude, he is cool. Amazing hairdo. I'm going to chuck that one in as well for you. Okay, Theros Beyond Death. Let's get cracking. Okay, we've got a Sunmane Pegasus, Sleep of the Dead. These dogs are pretty cool, but they're resting right now. Aspect of Manticore, Omen of the Sun, Nalia's Forerunner, Soul Reaper of Mogus. Check out that Minotaur, very nice. Mogus's Favor, Captivating Unicorn, Pious Wayfarer, Warbriar Blessing, Uncommon's Whirlwind Denial, Lagonaban Storyteller, Favored of Iruis, and a mythic, and not just any mythic, one of the better ones in the set, Thassa Deep Dwelling, Legendary Enchantment, Creature God, 6/5 for 4 with Indestructible. As long as your devotion to blue is less than 5, Thassa isn't a creature. At the beginning of your end step, exile up to one other target creature you control, then return that card to the battlefield under your control, 3 in a blue, tap another target creature. Gav is on fire today, fantastic pulls, and Island and Wolf Token. Okay, so that must mean we're getting a Renin 6 in this Modern Horizons, right? I have not pulled one, or at least I don't remember pulling one. We've opened a ton of this over the, a year or so since this came out. Okay, next up we have Goatnap, possibly my favorite artwork in the entire set. Soul Strike Technique, Ninja of the New Moon, Manowar, Segovian Angel, Miraza Behemoth, Fountain of Ichor, Arkham's Astrolabe. I think that was still over a buck. I'm going to chuck that in as well. Mob. Good Fortune Unicorn, first of the uncommons. Alpine Guide. Blizzard Strix. And the rare is Genesis. Creature Incarnation, 4/4 for 5. Beginning of your upkeep, if Genesis is in your graveyard, you may pay 2 and a green. If you do, return target creature card from your graveyard to your hand. Okay, and a foil Goblin Noriflam. Yes, very nice indeed. The Snow-Covered Plains, Lightning Skelemental, I think that guy is, and a bird token, non-foil. Okay, so let's rearrange things here. True highlight, I would say, would be the Thassa. Or the fetch land, really. Okay, so we'll pop these into the sleeve here for Gav and move on to the second box. So at this point, I think it's all gravy. Let's see if we can get anything even spicier in here. It's going to be pretty tough though. Alright, so this one, we have Modern Horizons, Dragon's Attack here, Theros Beyond Death, Foil Token. Very nice Dragon Lord there, Fate Reforged, War of the Spark, and Guilds of Ravnica. Okay, so we'll go something like this. Okay, so foil token is the same. Let's take a look at Dragon Lord Ujutai, Legendary Creature Elder Dragon. It's a mythic, 5/4 for 5 with flying, has hexproof as long as it's untapped. And whenever Dragon Lord Ujutai deals combat damage to a player, look at the top 3 cards of your library, put one of them into your hand and rest on the bottom of your library in any order. some tasty foiling there. Okay, so let's pop that back in the sleeve and get cracking here. Fate Reforged. So this is round two for Gav. Did fantastically well on that first box. You can't do much better than that, honestly. Okay, we have Rakshaz's Disdain, Gurmag Angler, Zombie Fish, Sultai Runemark, Abzan Runemark, Avon Surveyor, Frontier Mastodon, Defiant Ogre, Enoch Guide, Alesha's Vanguard, Gore Swine, oh, delightful, Uncommon Zabzan Kingard, Shifting Loyalties, Frostwalker, and rare is Rally the Ancestors. It's an instant for X and two white. Return each creature card with command round, cost X or less from your graveyard to the battlefield. X all those creatures at the beginning of your next end step, exile, Rally the Ancestors. Okay, put that over there. Scoured Barons and a Monk Token. On to Guilds of Ravnica. Looking for the Shocklands here. Okay, we have Passwall Adept, Maximize Velocity, Healer's Hawk, Wishcoin Crab, Child of Night, Wario Carpi, Dowser of Lights, Urban Utopia, Notion Rain, Gravitic Punch, Uncommon's Rock Charger, Crackling Drake, Circuitous Route, and rare is Atrata the Silencer. Nice. Legendary Creature Vampire Assassin 3/5 for 4. Atrata the Silencer can't be blocked. And whenever it deals combat damage to a player, exile target creature that player controls and put a hit counter on that card. The player loses the game if they own 3 or more exile cards with hit counters on them. Atrata's owner shuffles Atrata into their library. So have you pulled off that win condition? Leave a note in the comments. And an Is It Gilgate and Soldier Token. Alrighty, War of the Spark. Looking for a Mythic Planeswalker. I have not pulled a Mythic Planeswalker in so long from here. So hopefully today's the day. Samet Sprint, War Screecher, Teferi's Time Twist, Forced Landing, Vampire Opportunist, Bloomhulk, Saheeli's Silverwing, Obnixilus's Cruelty, Totally Lost. But we found you, Fubblethip. There you are, sitting on Nicole Bolas's head. Don't know that's a good place to be, but anyway, Lore Rune Enforcer, Uncommon's Death Sprout, Bond of Insight, Jaya, Venerated Fire Mage. Okay, we'll pop that in as well. And a Mythic, yes! Finale of Glory, Sorcery for X and 2 white. Create X, 2/2 white soldier creature tokens with Vigilance. If X is 10 or more, also create X, 4/4 white angel creature tokens with flying and vigilance. Fantastic. All right, Mythic there. Island and a zombie army. Okay, back to the Dragons of Tarkir. What is your favorite tribe in Magic? Is it the Dragons? Leave a note in the comments. We have Volcanic Rush, Dromoka Warrior, Wandering Tombshell, there he is again, Giant Zombie Turtle, Saber Tooth Outrider, Enoch Artillerist, Updraft Elemental, Summit Prowler, Stampeding Elk Herd, they're probably running away after Oko was banned, Spider Silk Net, Vulturous Avon, Dragon Lord Servant, Creature Goblin Shaman, there he is, he's buried under, he's carrying this huge pile of food there for the dragon, Strongarm Monk, Dragonloft Idol, and the rare is Sunscorch Regent, Creature Dragon, 4/3 for 5 with flying. Whenever an opponent casts a spell, put a +1/+1 counter on Sunscorch Regent, and you gain 1 life. Very cool, and an island, and Jin Monk Token. On to Theros, Beyond Death. How have people been finding this set lately? I know the box values aren't exactly holding up lately, but I'm sure that will turn around at some point. Next up we have Triton Wave Rider, Underworld Rage Hound, Leonin of the Lost Pride, Omen of the Hunt, Discordant Piper, there I am playing the nose flutes again, it's rather disturbing, Funeral Rites, Eidolon of Philosophy, Dreadful Apathy, Cetessan Skirmisher, Irios' Blessing, Uncommon's Our Seed of Life's Bounty, Entrancing Liar, Hateful Eidolon, and where is Nessian Boar? Okay, let's move on. Creature boar, 10-6 for 5. All creatures able to block nesting boar do so. And whenever nesting boar becomes blocked by a creature, that creature's controller draws a card. Alrighty then. Planes and no table required. What are you playing in the arena lately? Anything spicy? Any crazy combos? Always on the lookout for the crazy combos. And I'm losing my pack opening skills. Here we go. I'll get it open eventually. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button for more Magic the Gathering unboxings. And be sure to tap the notification bell to be notified as soon as new videos are released. We have Reprobation. Goblin Champion Creature Goblin Warrior. Very nice. Eye-kite. Skipping cards here. Rhyme Tender. Changeling Outcast. Savage Swipe. Volatile Claws. Reign of Revelation. Gilded Light. Uncommon's Forgotten Cave. Soul Herder. I think that's still over a buck. I'll chuck that in as well. Throes of Chaos. And the rare is Hall of Heliod's Generosity. It's a legendary land. Tap to add colorless mana, pay 1 and white, tap, put target enchantment card from your graveyard on top of your library. Alright, and a foil Goblin Champion! Yes, you are a champion, sir! With a snow-covered plains, I think that's scour all possibilities. Yes, and a zombie token. Okay, so let's set all this stuff aside for Gav. Thank you once again, sir, for the support. Enjoy the pools. Pop that in there. There we go. Thanks for watching and have a great day.